We're not a cat. We don't have nine lives.
It's a book that take a look at your views as a person, as an individual, your morals. And I think at the end of the day, everybody can relate to, you know, only having one life to get your situation together before you start having regrets.